we enjoyed each other and enjoyed each other's friendship in 7th and 8th grade, Mr. Doggett's class.
You still play trumpet?
No, I don't play trumpet. Were you a trumpet player? You were. No, you weren't. You were.
Well, no, I wasn't. That was the problem. That was the problem.
What's that about? Maura Cruz was in our class, wasn't she?
Yeah, yeah. Let's go say hello. Let's go say hello. There you go.
Oh, we have disposable.
Who sits behind the camera?
Is it set?
You gotta read the instructions and they're on the back.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Our three lovelies.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys look good. I missed the button. It's good.
I'll show my old girls. Thank you.
I was wondering if you'd take this out of the box.
How's the world's greatest drummer?
Okay, now watch this. You push this button in and then you push it in. As soon as it starts flashing here, you push down there.
Tough luck, Warren. You got the hard one to use. Well, what can I say?
Hank, how you doing?
Fine. He looks different. He's got a beard now.
He looks better now, honey.
You haven't gotten any shorter, you know?
No, no.
What the hell happened? Wife, kids?
Yeah.
Stockbroker?
Yeah.
PDA?
Yeah, something like that. God, I know you.
Hell, I've been with you all day. Don't put me on tape.
You're old news. Yeah, old news. Well, here we are.
You want something to drink?
At number 20, yeah, if you're buying.
Yeah, what do you want?
Gin and tonic.
Okay.
We missed a kick. Hey, Ruthie! Ruthie! Come on!
What? What do you want? Leave me alone!
She lights up on camera?
Yeah, boy, she light up.
Well, I could ask you that same question.
I'm not sure I can stand here and listen to this.
This is right. I blinked at that picture, I know I did.
It's for the 25th.
For sure I won't go to that one then.
Huh? Yeah, real big close up.
Bobby.
At the bar again, are we?
Yeah. Well, you know, I'm thirsty. What can I say?
Have you ever considered AA?
Well, I don't know what to say.
Mathematical wizard that you always were.
No, I don't do that anymore.
What do you do?
I do pathology. I hack up dead bodies.
All right. Stephen King type of person.
No. Although I read most of his works.
How practical.
This is going, huh?
Bob, this is a hobby with you or what?
Yeah. Us, man. How do you like that, huh?
I mean, my God, there's a good food trap.
I can't pick out these pictures.
Well, Barb invited him over.
Smile, William.
After this
Thank
night?
You. No, after last night. So you were big.
Before and you know.
Neil Hagen's going to LSU.
California girl.
Are you talking to everybody
yes.
here
yeah.
tonight? Are we supposed to say hi? I'm from Southern California. It's so good to be there. Parkridge.
Yeah, glad my mom, my dad's died, but I'm hanging around there now for a while.
You are?
Yeah. I was on the boat
for a while. Out of here.
Nancy, come on, Nancy. Don't walk away. Drinking again, Lynette?
Again. No, I stay so healthy.
There's a problem.
Hey, you're Bob. How you doing, big guy? You're going to charge arms and legs for reprints of those, aren't you?
We got that right. I want to
get
go
out
right
of the
now.
Picture. Get out of the picture. Got to take the whole light.
Boy, I bet you're flaky, baby.
I want to borrow something.
I know, I didn't call me tomorrow.
Yeah, yes, you know. I said I didn't see that. I don't really know. So,
did you come here with me for lunch?
I ended up with Frederick.
It's 9:15 already. Look at that fucking car here.
I don't know what interesting things are.
look at this crap. Give me it. Come on. Show me how. What do I press?
I can take him with a couple good-looking women.
Here, let's get you with my wife.
Some ringers in?
It's the only way we came that close.
I wondered if you drink